wanted to send a quick...
Stay away.
And the cutscene is over. And how long was it? It was 2 minutes. A 2 minute cutscene, seriously. Oh my gosh, I'm soon gonna finally be able to start playing Madhouse. Well, not immediately, but if you know, you know. Let's start going.
It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't. Did I? Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Hey, who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy?
We need to go now!
That's 10 minutes of just this first fucking cutscene, holy shit. Well, that sucks. Can finally fucking play Madhouse. Oh shit, I lagged. Let's go. Finally. Shit, I died. Oopsie daisy. This is the Madhouse experience. Shit. Oh my gosh, I have to go through all this boring ass cutscene again.
Are you Mia?
Leave me!
bitch. Ha, loser. Should have known you was fucking trash at this game, dog. What the fuck?
You really shouldn't have come here.
Why? Oh, shit. Let's go. If I miss a shot, I'm fucking gay. This ain't good. She died. Awesome. This is the Madhouse experience, part 1. If you want to live, here's what you do in Madhouse. Open this door. The car key is on that thing. So what you do is you see Jack, you avoid him. If he grabs you, it's all good, just grab the key, let him grab you, because he's not gonna grab you after. You got the key. And now all you gotta do is just make him smash the table. Closed door. Okay, I close that on him. Close this on him, and then walk literally here. He's not gonna find you because he's blind. Look at this, he's blind. I just threw a can, he didn't care. That just shows how bad he is at this game. And now he's not gonna appear until you see the cop, literally. That's just how Jack works. That's just how Jack works. The Madhouse experience, part one's the coolest part because it's the start. Man, I wanna talk to you, man.
You look good, Ethan.
Nah, I didn't.
Right. What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you wanna stay alive.
No!
You got it.
Here's a fun fact. The cop is not out of the window, right? Here's what you do.
Hold on, back up. Now, sir, do you live here? I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No.
Alright. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Now, calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, alright. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, alright?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons calls. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
Alright. I'll tell you whatever you want.
Alright. Now that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Now, do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life?
A pocket knife?
A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
You gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now, first, you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try. Hey, put that door back! Put that door back! Put that door back!
Awesome, he hit me with a car once. Am I gonna have to listen to this? Am I gonna listen? I have to listen to the... Oh my god. Thank you. Man, he looks like a fucking Roblox character if he had to grab something. For watching, and till next time, till the next episode of the Madhouse Experience.